I'm welcome to Tesa Karaoke. Please subscribe down below on my channel at the iBot Run a Lot. Today we are going to study about what makes intelligent people intelligent. What makes intelligent people intelligent? I try to differentiate an intelligent person from one that simply has common sense, especially since one does not guarantee the other. Number one, intelligent people see what could be common sense. People see what is. Number two, intelligent people think abstractly. Common sense people think practical. Number three, intelligent people think unilaterally, connecting multiple fields of study. Common sense people focus on a niche and they add to the same topic. Number four, intelligent people focus on statistics. Common sense people focus on experience. Number five, intelligent people pushes limit. Common sense people take advantage of what already is established. Number six, intelligent people think inside out. Common sense people think outside in. Number seven, intelligent people blend things together. Common sense people keep things in their separate box. Number eight, intelligent people take risk. Common sense people prefer security. Number nine, intelligent people see second and third order effect. Common sense people think continuation of the same effect. Number 10, intelligent people connect and like things. Common sense people connect like things. Welcome to Tesa Karaoke. We have talked about what make intelligent people intelligent. What make intelligent people intelligent? Please subscribe down below on my channel at the iBot Run a Lot. Bye.